morning. This is Mrs. Slaw doing her pre-flight checks, making sure we're not going to fall apart, and that she is going to check the dogs, check that the dogs are safe and tethered. Thank you.
All safe.
Good morning. Day two. And today we're heading for Loch Ness via Glasgow for a couple of things. So, in Willie's words, on the road again.
Yep, okay. Well, we had a great stopover last night at the Old Stables Inn in Beattock.
Bye bye.
Just off the A74. Mrs. Slaw has done a vlog on that, and I'm sure that Slaw will put on this vlog a link so that if anybody wants to have a look at that motorhome stopover, they can do. But we recommend it. It was a really good night.
Yep. Don't know what time they all went to bed, but it was a good night. Didn't bother us. We'd gone, we were asleep. Going over the Erskine Bridge. Slightly wet. This is slow. I'm going to try and get some pictures of it. They're going to be very good. Looks like it's bowing a bit, this bridge. We're supposed to be having a month with the rain in the next 2 days around Glasgow. Hopefully, we're going to miss that. We're going to get away from that. We'll see. Well, that was a lovely stop for dinner at Loch Lomond, as per the previous panning shots that you saw. Now we've got to get a move on. So we've got probably 3.5 hours drive, about 150 miles. So we need to get trucking. Wagons roll.
About to go into a new authority, Argyle and Butte.
So where are we going over now?
Glen Coe.
Where?
Glen Coe.
Is this Glen Coe?
It's the road to Glen Coe.
The road to Glen Coe.
See from snow poles.
Photos, Mrs. Slaw.
Yeah, got some good ones then.
Windy, windy. Fort William. Restaurant. Got a pier. Well, where are we now? This is Slaw.
Loch Locky.
Loch Locky. Loch Wetty. Loch Rainy. Somehow, I don't think we're going to be swimming today. Wild campers there, maybe. Is this the lot we're going out on the boat?
No, we've got a cruise on Loch Ness.
Ah, okay.
And Loch Ness is after Loch Lomond. Well, the end of Loch Ness is Inverness.
Which is where we start.
Yeah.
What do we start?
The NC500.
The NC500. When do we start that?
Sunday morning.
By the Caledonian canal.
Yeah.
So I'm not sure, but I think you can sail right through from one sea to the other. I'm not sure one's the North Sea, is it? One's the Atlantic, is it? Well, here we are in Loch Ness.
Port Augusta.
It's a little bit wet. We're going on a cruise shortly. We're just having a look at the locks now, which are behind me.
Part of the Caledonian Canal.
It's not very warm either. Dogs don't mind though. Go and have a nosy. It's a bar. Going inside because it looks like it's going to be a bit wet.
Yeah, they're good, yeah.
Raining. Still raining.
Yeah, we had one of them, but we still
not. As you can see, it's batting it down.
Off the
cat. Yeah. Wife said, do you want to go on top to take some photos?
Yeah.
I said, no. I'll sit here and drink Peroni.
No.
And that's where we're at. And that's Loch Ness.
Yeah.
I've not seen the monster, but you never know. Could be there somewhere. There's a sonar for it.
Slightly worried to take me down.
See that, no, no. Well, we've done the Loch Ness cruise, which was okay inside with alcohol. as you've seen. Now we're just heading over the top to our campsite on Loch Ness.
Yep, tonight we'll camp at Foyers, at Captain Foyers at the Loch Ness Shores campsite. And we're about 4 miles away.
Just going over over the top on a single track road now. So making sure that we find passing places, which we're just about to do. So that everybody gets past. Day two done. Mrs. Slaw's gone to bed. I'm just finishing my beer and it's batting down. And it has all night, so roll on tomorrow. Good night.